sorry.
Everyone talks about how classy, unclassy I am, and Fatso there just forgot to shake my hand, I guess.
What'd you do on the off days that could maybe help your power play? We just struggled in the series. I'm not telling you.
And then we don't want you. It just showed how passionate they are and how much they care about the Rangers and how much they care about their team.
I think the crowd in the second period can keep the changing to shoot the puck, so
I thought we stuck.
Well, I will give you a third line card. They'll play our top players.
Alright, what did I do?
How does he not get a penalty? Alright, I'll show them rolling out. Are you going to stop on one tonight?
Captain, you know, we gotta take care of Captain.
I've always liked to pound the crap out of Max Messi, right?
Fucking terrible.
Watch that fucking Avery, man! You fucking loser!
I wonder what would happen if we do two or two whining stars over there. I wonder what would happen. But they're whining about something else over there, don't they? Starting with their two stars.
Let you know when the power play's not working. No, we know we're having a tough time.
Your biggest save of the night, the one on the wrist match.
Yeah.
We start at center, number 19, the big free agent slash Broadway. Oh,
my goodness!
Oh. Three baggers.
On left wing, number 62, don't let it get good, dear Carl Hagler.
Oh, yeah.
Worst hero.
At right wing, number 24, always do it the right way.
The right way, Callahan.
Right way. On D, number 27, Mack Truck.
Good answer.
On D, number 5.
Jeez!
In goal, number 3, the King, Henrik Lundqvist.